Hey everyone, so I'm off to London today because it is my birthday weekend. I am running late, as always, so I'm going to have to stop vlogging, run and catch the bus, and I will meet up with you there and catch up with you then.
My name is Paul, I'm your train manager in charge for your journey today. I'd like to welcome back to your support.
I'm on the train right now, on first class, and it is amazing. It's amazing. There's honestly so much room, but I'm finding it hard to vlog because there's like people all around me. But I'm like on my own seat. The seat's massive, charger right next to me, massive table, free drinks, free food. Honestly, life just doesn't get any better. Right, I've arrived in London and I've come to Five Guys. And I've been asking Spencer and Adam if I can meet them for ages. And they were like, yeah, like this time. And then they've just stopped replying now. This is salted caramel and peanut butter. I like mixed it, it's really good. And then I've just got a burger in there. Carmi and Jacob and everyone aren't coming down for like another few hours. So legit, I have no idea what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna have to chill here alone. So that's fine, that's chill. I just hope this place has Wi-Fi. I've never actually been to Five Guys before as well. Okay, so basically, I'm at Waterloo. I have been in London alone for like 4 hours because Carmi, Jacob and Ben have just taken the time getting here. I've been at this station now for like an hour and a half waiting for them to get here because they missed their first train as well. I was going to go and meet Spencer, but as you know, he didn't even reply to my messages until like it was too late to go. So that went out the window. So I've literally been chilling in London alone, done nothing, had a milkshake and a burger, and we should have checked into the Airbnb like 3 hours ago, but we were late to that anyway, and they missed their train, as I said. So yeah, currently waiting for them. They should be here like any second now. Before you see them, I'm gonna give you like a quick background on everyone. Jacob's dad is wanted by ISIS and he's a millionaire. He's Carmi's friend. Carmi is touched a lot. You probably already know who he is from my videos, and even if you're watching this or from his channel as well. And then Ben is JMX's brother on YouTube. If you know who JMX is, he's gonna hate me for that. He hates it when people call him JMX's brother, obviously. And then Kira's supposed to be coming today with us all, but she's fallen ill. Yeah, it's my birthday tomorrow.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
No problem.
They're finally here. Dad's come and rejoined us. He should have been in the vlogs like a week ago.
I know, depressing.
No,
I wasn't invited, so yeah, that's really cool.
You were, no, I'm talking about Nampa.
Oh yeah.
You were invited to that, but you backed out the day before.
I was sick, I was sick. I was very sick.
You're getting way too big for your boots. You're never too big for your boots. I got the big fat toes on my feet.
Do you like Stormzy?
He's alright.
He's playing Christian music, Luke.
No, Jacob. Jacob's a devout Christian. And he's playing Christian music. Oh, Jacob, turn it off.
Wagwan. Ready to get lit tonight?
Carpool karaoke, guys.
Oh, goals!
I love my family.
I love family pictures. This is the living area. There's a nice little balcony out there, so me and Ben are gonna watch the sunset together tonight. So there's like a seating area here alongside the kitchen. And then, okay, and that's that. Alrighty then. And then you've got the bathroom, which is very nice, very marble. I just love marble with anything, so I dig this. I dig it. And then you come out, walk down this bit. You've got a load of mirrors here. And then you're going into the master bedroom over here with like kind of bay-ish windows. And then you've got the ensuite here. Which is mine, with an absolutely massive like shower alongside just toilet, obviously. That's generally what there is inside of a bathroom. And then there's a double bedroom in there, which is where someone else will be staying. And then there's like a sofa bed over there. How rich was the guy that introduced us? We like met him outside and he like walked in. Did he leave the key?
He shook my hand. I was like,
Okay, that's cool. Ted, KSI threw a water bottle at Ben. He like used it for clickbait as much as he could, and his social blade's greener than it's ever been before.
Because that's blue.
That's not social blade, you.
Shut up, Billy.
For you, you know the like slippery in here.
We have so much coke. Jacob's literally going mental with it.
I mean, look how cool it looks. No, same. You can make a good.
I love modesty.
I look cool though, for real, look at me. Like, if you saw me, you'd think.
I'd think bad childhood, abusive past.
You think, wow, there's something more to that guy. Like, he's cool.
Get my whole outfit.
Yeah, like his daddy's a millionaire.
We'll fuck shit up. Wait, bruv, we terrorize our area, fam. Anyone come at us, this fist bump, trust me. Trust me, right there.
Oh, we just led on that and tripped Jacob up in here.
I want to go with that.
Oh wow. I love that part of the song. My lord, I watch the way that I grip it and turn around the spinner. Baby girl, I gotta get my mama, I gotta get my mama. You ain't even. We just are gonna get kicked out like very soon. Sit more breezy as we sit upon my. I love you too, good, but I know you want to cry it out. You say you want passion, and I think you found it. So you're surrounded. So we want to leave. Don't tap out, find it to the beat. We literally left the room for 2 seconds and they've come in wetting themselves. What has he done? I thought it was us. Jacob, you are such a mess.
I fluffed up.
You fluffed up. So right now we're just on our way to Sainsbury's to get some food and drink and stuff. Spencer is... Spencer is coming.
That suit was fucking good.
They haven't even smoked anything.
They have.
No, you
look
haven't.
At my eyes.
Shut up.
I look really
that
bad.
That bong was fucking amazing. That bong, oh my god. I had the bestest weed in my life. That bong got me so high.
Get him. Oh my god. He's gone back to the room with the key.
Wait,
he
what?
Ran. Because security's gone to look at the cottage.
How do you, no way.
Yeah, I know.
David's brilliant.
Jacob literally just ran up to me and was like, give me the key. I was like, why, what's happening? And he was like, security's gone to look at the footage. Like, I need the key to go back to the room ASAP. I was like, oh my god, like, obviously. He did it right next to the CCTV cameras. Spencer's arrived a little bit later than expected.
That's it.
State your name, cuz. Why are you here, fam?
I don't know. Jordan Houston. I have a YouTube channel as well.
And he's wearing that off. Oh, we're allowing, fam.
Jordan, say hi to my vlog.
Yo,
I'm shitting myself.
Yo, they're literally locked in this room right now. Yo, Jet, how you feeling?
I'm shitting myself, bro. I need to get my hold of them.
Are they there?
Yeah, man. Okay, literally, they've actually looked this up in this room here. Alright, this is the plan. So they locked on the door, yeah? They accidentally took the handle out and took it in with them. Now they locked on the door. Yes. Yeah, doing it.
Through the wind.
What?
Perfect, man.
No way. Mad. Where's that? Ends out there.
Yeah, wait. She's coming.
Oh, is that the door?
How can we leave him in there?
Oh, is that? Oh my god.
But I didn't know the door wasn't open, so I shut it. I went to go back out. I was like, yo, guys.
Oh my god, that is so funny.
I've never heard of the name Jordan.
I also.